Huh. Wait a minute. Okay, can the eyes that are watching me go away? That's the part that's creeping me out. I think that's the one thing that's actually creeping me out about this game is the eyes. Like, I'm okay with everything else in this game, but the eyes are getting me. It's so good though, it doesn't matter if it's cringe. That means you're becoming better friends with us, Kieran. God, he has loved someone. I'll just repost it. Who's loved someone, Sype? Me? Of course I've loved someone, you should know that. Maddie, I'm always up for one of your cringy poems, it's great. I'd rather post it if you're gonna post it. I mean, I will repost it. I just don't have the ability right now. Also, I'm kind of busy going on a personal journey here. I'm kind of going through some stuff. So I'm kind of busy. You got it out of chat, is what he's saying. So thanks for getting it out of chat. And we think of a shadow in the woods. Creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, mean that it's not already here. Before we open this door, something at night when I can't fall asleep, they drive me insane. The girls who came before me because I wish you would have been thinking of me, your future one and only. It's not that I wish you wouldn't have loved them. I know you're just searching for me. I just wish you would have been thinking of me instead. I wish I would have been there at the time in your life to wipe the tears from your eyes and laugh at your goofy voice. I wish we would have found each other a bit sooner. I'm waiting on the because. There's a because there.
She can't get in. She can't go in there. Behind that? Valravan. He's there.
And because I would have done it better, I would have helped. Instead of leaving you disappointed over and over again, but instead you have the memory of how much she hurt you. Baby, I would have never hurt you. I would have loved you better. Okay, Shawn Mendes. This is actually making me feel better. So that was only like 4 years ago for you. I'm still not giving my fanfiction stuff. Oh my god. This is... Okay, come on. Well, that was a fight, alright. I'm just like tapping along. Where do I go from here? There it is. Who are we fighting right now? I saved it. Thanks, Sipe. Send it to me later, Sipe. Yeah, those are supposed to be the creatures in your head that you could not stop, because, if I remember right, part of the story is that, like, in the background, your love got sacrificed, and you were basically going to resurrect them because you got wronged in the past.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife. And they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. The old father.
Send it to me later, Sipe. That guy's missing part of his head. Okay. Had to find the trigger for it, okay. I need to get my mom on one of these streams.
Leave everything behind. Your home. Loved ones. To head deep into the wilds. Perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
This is getting kind of deep, just a little bit deep. And not like 14-year-old that I'm... this is deep. Especially Keys. You better send that to me later, Sipe. What the hell? Oh yeah, I definitely need chat for this game. This game requires chat because this game is getting me something pretty bad. Oh, knew that was gonna happen.
She could beat her own.
Did she beat her darkness?
No.
No.
It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Oh my god.
Druth helped her.
You just got a cool idea. What's your cool idea? What's your cool idea, Maddie? Where's the door's way up there, so none of these matter. Kieran, you won't be able to, like, touch me. I know you'd love to touch me, but it's okay. Wait, do you have your hand up? Nope. Kieran, why would I do a thing like that? I need to go over here. Anything really. We're gonna post it in the mod channel. You can't stop us. Where you don't have access to.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Try and stop me, Maddie. I have my channel. Sipe, I want to be on your channel. Invite me to your Discord. I'm having to keep up a good mood because this game is going to beat me down if I don't. Never sending anything like this guy's ever again. Look, you're the one that offered it up. Up here. What's changed about the world? Nothing, nothing yet. Go get food, Sipe.
Say you must sacrifice in order to receive.
Okay.
They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
That's one way to learn something. That is definitely one way to learn something. Wait a minute, this is the entrance. We made our way all the way back to the entrance. We seriously just did that. We made her all the way back to the entrance. Okay, it's over here. Need to be over there. So I'm solving two different puzzles two different ways. And that's really not gonna work. Okay, go that way. Cool. Where's the thing that changes the world? Is it this thing? It's this thing. Where's a gate? There has to be a gate around here someplace. Wait a minute. If that's the gate for that thing, what else does it control? Got it. What were you trying to do, Maddie? I understand fully now what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, you need to add a GIF. You want to take the alert and add a GIF to it.
The ravens. They've gone. No, half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still here.
But where?
The ravens.
Yeah, you need to decide on what song then.
It's a trick.
Quiet.
It's a
trick.
Can't think.
Out in the wild. In the cold winter woods. She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
Almost.
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become.
Okay, so we're finished with this side? I take it? Well, if you're adding sparkles, I mean. Please, can I go over this? Okay, I see this over here. There has to... Oh, I know why this exists then. Like 13 years ago, so when you were 13. That would have been around the time that the standard got introduced. Oh, that's a lot of them. Has to be a way to like see this from over here. Okay, please build the bridge over here. Nope. Once you drop off an area, you can't come back to that area. Oh, well, the bridge is down there to start with, so I mean... I need to get on this left-hand side. How do I do that? Okay, so I need to get the bridge down. How do I get the bridge down? I can't go through there. Oh, you don't realize how confusing this is. Like, I've run through this puzzle so many times now.